That circuit is very difficult to set up the bike because you have like three parts, no? The circuit one is hard braking point, where you need to set up the bike for to have a bike stable on the braking and not lose time on that braking point, because especially in the first corner, you are almost doing the full stroke, and then you have to be careful on that point. But on the other hand, if you are focused so much on the braking point, after you miss the handling bike and also the turning. And then it's quite difficult to find the compromise, and it's part of the tricky points to set up the bike in that circuit. It's a long circuit, and where you stress a lot the front tire, because you need the turning. You are timing to make a lot of change direction, where you are pushing too much the front tire, and hard braking point, especially in the first corner, where you sacrifice a lot the front tire, and then you have to be careful from the front from that, because you stress a lot the front tire.
Of course, I would like to arrive with another feeling in Austin, but okay, it's another racetrack, another weekend, so we will try to fight again for the podium, for the victory, and we will see if we can start to be in the podium this 2017 season.